On the Ball Diamond this afternoon, the College Ball Diamond, Illinois College hosts Cornell for a doubleheader. Game two, top of three. Kevin Shua hits it way back over the fence for a two-run homer. Icy up 4-1 later on. Zach Schopp blasts one over to right field. Yeah, he got a nice two-run homer as well. And the Blue Boys would split a pair with Cornell. They win game one 11-5, but lose game two 13-9.